Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, base enclosure, wireless module, fan, heatsink, left speaker, system board, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left hinge cover to the display enclosure. Lift the left hinge cover off of the alignment pin on the display enclosure, slide the left hinge cover out of the left display panel hinge, and remove the display panel cable from the routing channel in the left hinge cover. The right hinge cover is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel in the left hinge cover. Insert the left hinge cover into the left display panel hinge and place the left hinge cover onto the alignment pin on the display enclosure. Replace the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the left hinge cover to the display enclosure. The right hinge cover is replaced in the same manner.